No, you don't have to have surgery for a torn ACL. The reality is to function on a normal everyday basis, to go on walks, to take light jogs, to be a surgeon, to go to school, you don't need an ACL for those types of things. You do need an ACL when you're playing sports though. If you're gonna stop suddenly, change directions quickly, pivot, cut, play any high cutting sports, you do need an ACL for that because you're gonna have episodes where the knee is gonna move too much and it could give out on you causing further damage.